this what we are going to say is hop, that is 4-bit binary subtractor. So in order to do that, first you have to we have to build a half subtractor and full subtractor. Then using them, we are going to build a 4-bit binary subtractor. So first we have, by pressing this plus symbol, it will ask you for the circuit name. You give the half subtractor and then you draw the circuit. So an XOR gate and an AND gate. To this AND gate, one input, so A can be given through a NOT gate. So add a NOT gate here. To that only, one input goes to the AND gate. Now the B is given straightly, and for XOR it is passed like that. Now we can see how to see the output. This will check the truth table. So here, this is the truth table of a half subtractor. So when both are zero, you can see this is the difference. Yeah, this is the difference, and the borrow is zero. So when zero and one, you have both difference in borrow by one. Then 1, 0, okay, 1 and 0. So when you give 1, 0, you have difference 1 and borrow 0. So when both are 1, you have both 0. So this is with the half subtractor. So you can build like this. Then full subtractor. Using this half subtractor diagram, so that is what I have taken. So you can drag like this. So that is what we have placed here, two half subtractor. So this is the logic diagram. So two half subtractor is taken. So this one borrow in is given for this. Here A and B is given. So from this, another input goes to this half subtractor, and this will be the difference. And together it will be added. The output of this the output here. It will be added, and for this it will be added, and both will be given as input for the OR gate. So here, if you see that, see for this borrow out, for this, this is a borrow and this borrow, both are, that is what borrow here and this borrow together added by using the OR gate. Now this is a borrow and this is different. Now we'll see that the truth table will verify. So this is the truth table of this. We'll check this. A, B. So this is A, B. This is borrowing. When you give, so both are 0. When you give, all 0. So 0, 0, 1. We just change this. So now what happens? Here D is 1 and B is 1. So that's what we have said. Okay. 0, 1, 0. We change this. That is 0, 1, 0. Again, both are 1. Then 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1. You have you have 0 and 1. That is 0 and 1. Then 1, 0, 0. Look here. 1, 0, 0. Difference 1. Here. Borrow is 0. Then 1, 0, 1. Here. 1, 0, 1. Both are 0. Then 1, 1, 0. You have both 0. Then 1, 1, 1. All 1s. You have both 1. So this is for the full subtractor. So this has been built using this half subtractor, which we have already done. So this is what the logic circuit, which we have after doing that, you can, it's already this has been built. So using two half subtractor, you can build a full subtractor like this. This is what I have pasted in this. This is the truth table of this. So using this, we are going to form the 4-bit subtractor. So this is the block diagram. So if you see that here, this is a half subtractor, and all these three are full subtractor. The first, since this is adding for first 2 bits, only 2 bits will be added. There is no borrowing or etc. So the first one is the half subtractor. So these three are full subtractor. So you can A and B here, A, B. This output, this borrow, this will be added and given as an input for the full subtractor. Same way here, you take this and give it as a third input for the next to full subtractor and so on. And you can see your difference here. Okay, this. Now let us check the truth table. Now let us check, this is the value. And here, when you give all ones, what happens? All ones. So because all A is 0, 2, 0. Now you get the answer. Difference 0. Now we change this all ones and 1110. So this is A. The first one is A. The second one is B. So change it to 0. Now you get 0001. Then 1111100. So we'll change this also. Now we get the output 0011. Now again, this has been changed. It is all 1A100. Look at 0111. What we have seen, and all ones and 0. Now you get all ones. Then 100. The one day there. These two are 1. All the others are 0. In this case, you get all zeros. Thus, we have verified that truth table.